What are kidneys and how do they work? Many people know that they have two kidneys, but they don't really know how they work. Kidneys are critical organs in your body, and it's important to know what they do to keep you healthy. Here's what you should know. Both kidneys are located in your lower back and are each about the size of a fist. After you eat or drink, your body absorbs all the nutrients it needs, and the rest becomes waste. Sometimes this waste gets into your blood and needs to be filtered out. That's where your kidneys come in. They help filter and clean out the blood and remove the extra fluid, which then becomes urine. On top of that, they also help balance chemical levels and control blood pressure. That's a big deal, and that's why it's so important to keep your kidneys healthy, so your body can keep running like it should. To learn more about your kidneys and how they work, visit DaVita.com.